one of my favorite countries, UK, United Kingdom, because you know, that was our first tour towards side of Japan was UK. So with Masano Man, that was amazing, and that's the reason why I start like studying English.
we need
a
that was first time like out of Asia for us, touring out of Asia, so.
Like World Tour UK was a biggest experience on my band life so far. So because World Tour UK, there is a lot of great band, and also our show were crazy because like so many people couldn't watch us. That was great. That was amazing.
What the tour is like one of our dreams, so it was not what the tour states, but still like what the tour means a lot for us, so we are so happy to be there. When we were kids, like we always listened to What the Tour compilation, then find so many cool bands from there. So like that.
Yeah, we grew up with the What the Tour. UK's audience loves like so many music, especially like dance music. Like there is a in the UK, dance music is massive. Like such as Prodigy and Chasing Status, and a lot of great artists.
In the crowd, so many cool kids. I love it. I love watching those cool kids.
We are Crossface. We are so excited to be Warped Tour London. Yes. See you guys up there
in London.
London.